there is not like a Selena, among all the celestial princes, and that I'm there equal among all the servants, for each one of them is equal to all the rest together, and their dwelling is over against the throne of glory, and their standing place over against the Holy One, and blessed be He, so that the brilliance of their dwelling is a reflection of the brilliance of the throne of the glory, and the splendor of their countenance is a reflection of the splendor of Shekinah, and they are glorified by the glory of the divine, a majesty, and praise be the praises of Shekinah, 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 and not only that, but the Holy One, blessed be He. There's nothing in this world without first consulting them, but after that He doeth it as it is written. The sentence is by the decree of the iron and the man of the word of the occult edition. The iron are the two, and the occult edition are two, and how are they standing before the Holy One? Blessed be He. It is to be understood that one is standing on one side, and the other is sire on the other side. And one Kaddish is standing on one side, and the other on the other side. And every Jew beats on the humble, and they are base to the ground, those that are proud, and they exalt to the height, those that are humble, humble. And every day as the Holy One, blessed be, is sitting upon the throne of judgment, and the judges the whole world, and the books of the living, and the books of